Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Kori Ashton here at Webtegrity in San Antonio, Texas, and today we're going to talk about how to update the Revolution Slider plugin inside of your theme, all right? It's always important that you keep your plugins up to date basically for security purposes, you need to keep them up to date, and for all around functionality of your website, you always want to be sure that you're running the latest and greatest version of any plugin, theme, or core files of WordPress, right? If you're not sure how to make those updates happen, I'll put a link in the description box below to another video that we've created on how to update your WordPress website. But for today, we're talking specifically about the Rev Slider, or the Revolution Slider, all right? I want to just give a quick shout out to our awesome sponsors and partners that you see along the side here. We've got WP Engine, who offers really phenomenal WordPress hosting for your website. They also offer a staging site, so if you need to go in and play around, you can just do a one click up and down. If you've got a website here, you can click clone it or copy it. You click that one button, boom, it gives you a duplicate sandbox version of your website. In other words, it duplicates your website and puts it somewhere else on the server that you can play around with, just like you would on the live environment. It's so cool. Whenever you do all the updates or you play around and you create a new page that you love, you just click one button and it takes the playground site, if you will, live. All right, really, really, really cool. WP Elevation, if you're a part of using WordPress as an entrepreneur, you've got to go check out their tracks. They're incredible. And WP 101, if you like WordPress tutorials like you're watching now, go check them out. They do it even better than I do. They're pretty spectacular. They have a lot of free and some paid versions, all right? So, that being said, let's talk about the Rev Slider. How do we update our Rev Slider? So, I'm going to show you right here that I'm running a pretty old version of the Rev Slider. As a matter of fact, down here at the bottom, you can see that it's 4.0.4, all right? If you want to know, has the author issued an update, you can always go back to your point of purchase. So for us, it was, of course, Code Canyon, right? The sister site to Theme Forest, Code Canyon. So as I'm going to shrink down here so you can kind of check this out. I'm going to scroll down. Well, first of all, right here, you can see that it says it's 4.6. But actually, if we go down in the changelog, down toward the bottom of the page, you'll see that they're running... They're now on 4.6.93, so they just did an update this past week. It's pretty important, again, that you do all these updates consistently. So how do you make that happen? If you have purchased this plugin separately here on Code Canyon, you can just come back here and click download. That's going to go grab the author's most recent version of this plugin, all right? And it's going to download to your hard drive or to your computer right now. So I've already done that. And let's see, here it is. So I've already downloaded the file, it already unzipped, and then inside of it, this is the file right here that I'm looking for. This revslider.zip file is exactly what I'm looking for. So I'm going to go back over here and I'm going to pop off screen so you can just focus here on what I'm doing. Down here in this right hand corner, you've got a purple plugin, or purple button rather, that says update plugin. Now it's going to ask me to go browse for the file. Well, I've already showed you that I have it in my downloads area. I'm going to open this up, and here's the file right here that I'm looking for, this zipped file. We do not want to unzip it. It must be zipped. See what it says here? These are the instructions that sometimes it's very interesting. I have a lot of people email and say, Kori, can you do a tutorial on this, this, or that? And truthfully, if we just slow down for a second and read through the pop-ups that the author may have presented to us, just like this little pop-up, to update the slider, please show the slider install package. So you've just got to go get the install package. The files will be overwritten. So here we go. We've got the file here, and we're going to click update slider. Now, obviously, before you do anything like this, you should have already had a backup, right? So I'm going to put an alert before all of this to please back up your website. It's highly important that you have a backup of this, but I've done this many, many times. The guys over at Theme Punch, the authors of this particular plugin, have got this updating down perfectly. It's very, very simple to do, and now you don't lose any of your slideshows. That's the incredible thing, is all of your customization, all of your slides, all of your images, everything will still be sitting here after you've clicked this update. And now you can see that I am running the most recent version of Rev Slider, and it still has my one slideshow that I had going on in here. The other thing I want to show you is now in the most updated version of the Rev Slider, they've got this really cool panel here that says what version you're running, and that you can check to see if there's a more updated version. And a little birdie shared with me that they are looking to do an automatic update push alert, just like all the other plugins, more than likely happening in Rev Slider 5.0 that should be coming out shortly. So very exciting stuff happening right down the pipeline for Theme Punch, and we're excited to be a part of that, whatever atmosphere or aspect we can help them with, right? All right, one other thing then. What if your slideshow came inside of a prepackaged theme that you purchased? You did not go and buy the slideshow separately over on Code Canyon. It came inside of a theme that you purchased, maybe here on ThemeForest. Well, that's a little more complex, and I'm actually going to put the link in the description box below to a tutorial that Theme Punch created for anybody whose Rev Slider came inside of a prepackaged theme. All right, you're not at a loss. The link is below. Click that. Go walk through those steps, and you should be able to update your Rev Slider. All right. Have a great one. We'll catch you on next WordPress Wednesday. Bye bye, y'all.